Hello. So pressure P is given by the